Honorable Melvin by Elissa R. Campbell. If there's one thing you can say about Melvin, it's that he's an honorable guy. He always said that he'd only become a public restroom cleaner when hell froze over. One morning, he turned on the TV to watch the news over his morning coffee. Hell has frozen over, story at 11. Crap. As I said, he's an honorable guy. The end.